reached the dwarven town of Steelsmith and made ready to storm it. Inside, the fierce dwarven King Grimli planned its defense.
All right, you lazy buggers, get ready. That evil horde is going to show up with that pointy-eared cow any moment now. But Steelsmith is a fortress like none they've ever seen. So take your positions, and don't forget, the elf is mine. I'm going to make slippers out of her ears. Did you hear the rumbling? They're here. I feel it in my right corn. Send out the scouts! And prepare the Death Hammer!
Finally, the time of the great battle was at hand. Talia's troops had taken the quickest route from the Ash Spring Swamplands, and they were full of anger and determination to win this final confrontation.
I wouldn't say that. I'm still trying to persuade myself to return to the forces of good.
Okay. Part of Talia burned with anger and determination to win this final confrontation. Another wanted to form work groups and look after the bonsai garden.
Ugh, ignore my little moments. I'm going to crush that god's damned dwarf. He's made his last stupid comment about elves. I'm going to make gloves out of his beard.
What's this whole thing about everybody using bits of their opponents for slippers or gloves? That's incredibly unhygienic. The time had come. Talia began to raise a great army for the erratic evil. And again, the exploratory evil dug up a few trapped dwarves. Obviously, getting trapped while digging seemed to be the order of the day around here.
Talia, open those pointy ears of yours. I have a surprise for you and the Hellspawn. Something world-shaking. Come on, men! Fire the Death Hammer!
By the goddess, is that...
Grimly had had a gigantic hammer built. The Death Hammer. This caused not only a disturbance in the force, but also in the ground, causing a massive earthquake. The effect on the dungeon was clearly noticeable. The dungeon heart in particular could only withstand but a few such blows.
How do you like that, you damned evil brood? Now, we just have to take a few minutes to rewind the thing, but it was damn well worth it. Stay and enjoy the show, evil scum.
In his own lovingly insulting manner, Grimly made it clear to Talia and the perplexed evil that pulling back would not be an option. The giant hammer had to be destroyed.
We can't stay here. That thing has to be destroyed. After analyzing it briefly, I've discovered a great weakness.
Throw something through the 2-meter-wide cooling vent to destroy the reactor?
What? Nonsense! The thing is standing right there, so we can smash it to pieces.
Oh, why did I expect sophisticated tactics when I'm hanging around with bloodthirsty, not exactly intelligent, evil creatures?
Oh, hey!
Daughter, reconsider your deeds. You can still turn back. No one need die today. Except these disgustingly evil creatures, perhaps, but certainly neither Grimly nor you.
This bloke is more stubborn than those phone marketing people who are always trying to get me to buy some shite.
I too think that we should maybe rethink this?
It is now time for dwarves to die!
The excavation Happy Evil came upon a room in which some dwarves were trapped. No matter how they got there, they didn't look at all grateful. There are enemies in your dungeon. There are countless spiders pouring out of a room that was accidentally unearthed.
Disgusting.
Spiders are gobbling down your gobblers. Payday. There are enemies in your dungeon.
Bye-bye. Ouch! Ouch!
Time to massacre the evil scum.
Payday. Heroes are on their way to one of your islands of evilness.
Thank you.
Christmas, I'd like to be invited to the New Year's Eve party.
Payday.
Obliterate the evil rabble!
There are enemies in your dungeon. Payday. The Deathly Pale Evil had erected a cemetery. From now on, it could supply its own Walking Dead. Practically enough, heroes who had kicked the bucket were dropped here and then turned into brainless zombies. As an alternative, banshees could also be inspired to join the Burning Evil's army there. Heroes want to attack one of your islands of evilness.
so much for your death hammer, Grimly. Oh, did we break your toy? Are you going to cry like a little baby? Boo-hoo-hoo.
You'll pay for that. Don't be giving yourselves any medals yet. The Dwarven Empire will strike back. Of that you can be sure.
We could still solve this peacefully.
You! Now! Really? In my moment of triumph? There is nothing you can't ruin, is there?
Sorry.
Holy crap! You're even good to me! Sister, you have some real issues. I have to go take care of a Dwarven king and tear his city apart. Follow me. To Steelsmith!
The having a look around Evil's army had discovered a stone heap. Just a little brute force, and it would fall into the ravine to form something like a bridge.
Oops, this evil vermin is faster than I thought. We have to speed things up. All right, men, activate the second death hammer!
Another one of those things? Ah, damn it all anyway. Get ready for impact!
With a kaboom, the second death hammer hit on the ground and sent its destructive waves toward the dungeon. The dungeon heart groaned under the blow. This death hammer also had to be destroyed quickly in order to save the dungeon heart.
Just to make sure nothing happens to my poor little hammer, I also built an SLD-26 magical tower shield generator. So knock yourselves out!
Generously, the foolish Dwarf King Grimly revealed the safety mechanisms to the listening and taking notes Evil. Before the second death hammer could be turned off, a team would have to land on Endor. I mean, the eager for a Star War Evil had to destroy the magic shield.
Right then. First, we'll destroy the magical tower, and then death hammer number two. No problem. We're good at breaking things.
Payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon.
Ow! Death to all that is good.
Enemies have entered the dungeon. And again, the exploratory evil dug up a few trapped dwarves. Obviously, getting trapped while digging seemed to be the order of the day around here. Payday.
Did you find me lost mine workers, Talia? Nice of you. Right, lads, show her where the hammer hangs.
Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Where number one failed, number two will succeed. Prepare the Death Hammer!
Heroes are destroying your rooms. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Payday. Enemies have entered the dungeon.
Ow!
Ah!
There are enemies in your dungeon. The bustling evil had dug into a dragon's nest.
I'll show you where the hammer hangs. So, second verse, same as the first.
There are enemies in your dungeon. The dungeon heart is being attacked. There are enemies in your dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon. Heyday. Heroes are on their way to one of your islands of evilness.
number one fail, number two will succeed. Prepare the Death Hammer!
It's payday.
SLD 26 Magical Tower Shield Generator!
Hey, Grimly! Your toys break easily. My pals barely got their hands on it and it broke. So, people, let's have a look at this second Death Hammer, shall we?
Keep your hands to yourself and I'll bite your fingers off, you goddamned wench! Right, men, prepare the Death Hammer!
Grimly seemed a little desperate upon seeing the occasionally gigging as a stand-up comedian evil turned out to be a brilliant strategist. It relentlessly sent its armies towards the second Death Hammer. There are enemies in your dungeon. Thank you. Enemies have entered the dungeon. Payday. There are enemies in your dungeon. There are enemies in your dungeon.
I'll show you where the hammer hangs. So, second verse, same as the first.